children of standard 7, we were on the topic production of wool given in chapter 3, fiber to fabric. Yesterday I had told you about how sheep are reared and bred for producing high quality and quantity of wool. There are various stages involved in obtaining wool from the sheep. They are shearing, scouring, sorting, dyeing, combing, and spinning. Today we will discuss the first three stages in the process of obtaining wool from sheep, which are shearing, scouring, and sorting. So first stage, the yarn which we use for knitting sweaters or weaving shawls, etc., is called wool, all of us know. And wool is obtained from a sheep by a long process which involves the following steps, that is shearing, scouring, sorting, dyeing, combing, and spinning. So first step is shearing. The process of removing hair from the body of a sheep in the form of fleece is called shearing. So the hair of sheep are cut off by using a cutting machine similar to that used by barbers, and shearing does not hurt the sheep because the uppermost layer of the skin of sheep is dead. The shearing of sheep is done in the hot weather of summer so that sheep may survive without their protective coat of hair. The hair of sheep grow again before the onset of winter and protect them in cold weather. The fleece of sheep provide woolen fibers, and woolen fibers are then processed to obtain woolen yarn. So the second stage of obtaining wool from sheep is scouring. The process of washing the fleece that removes dust, dirt, dried sweat, and grease is called scouring. The fleece of sheep contain dust, dirt, dried sweat, and grease, etc., so that fleece must be cleaned before it can be processed into wool yarn. The fleece of sheep is thoroughly cleaned by washing with soap and a lot of water in tanks. The process of washing the fleece that removes dust, dirt, dried sweat, and grease is called scouring. Scouring makes fleece of sheep clean, and the scoured fleece is then dried. After that, after scouring, the process of obtaining wool from sheep is sorting. The wool is not uniform in all the part of fleece of a sheep. Some parts of the fleece have fine wool fibers, whereas others have coarse wool fibers. Some parts of fleece have long wool fibers, whereas others have short wool fibers. So, the fleece of even same sheep has wool of different qualities. In sorting, the fleece is sent to a factory. When it is broken and separated into sections of different quality fibers. So the process of separating the fleece of a sheep into sections according to the quality of woolen fibers is called sorting. Every section of wool obtained after sorting contains the same quality wool. The same quality wool obtained from the fleece of large number of sheep are then mixed together. So children, the first three stages of obtaining wool from sheep are shearing, scouring, sorting. In tomorrow's class, I will discuss about the next three stages of obtaining wool from sheep, and the stages will be dyeing, combing, and spinning.